They first teach us what to do and then they give us the competition among the top 5 selected participants over in India. In my pre-university and all, I was only concerned with some electronics because I am with electronics background. But when I participated in eYantra, I got to know that for an electronic engineer, there should be some coding knowledge and also both electronic knowledge.
We participated in first year, also second year. We haven't selected for finals. But in third year, we learned we should never give up. Means we should practice. We did night out, nearly 10 to 12 night outs we have done in college to prepare for eYantra. So we have never gave up. So this is what eYantra taught us. Apart from eYantra, we also manage studies, self-study, internals. So we have managed that also and this also. So we have learned time management also from this eYantra competition.
eYantra competition, as I see, is totally of a different level. eYantra, what I like the most is way they organize this event. We have also participated in many other competitions where we feel a bit disappointed after the event is organized. Maybe the schedule that they give is not what they follow, or maybe the rules that they have set, they change it in the last moment, and all those things happen. So till now, the competition that we have participated, a few of them were disappointing, but the feedback given by our seniors about eYantra is the same all the time. So this makes us participate in eYantra every year. Learning that we get from eYantra is also what makes us participate in this competition.
It's the most organized competition I have ever seen that happens in India.